They were going always in places where they heard that a train is coming. So they used to take the grenades and go and blow up the train. And all the Germans with the ammunitions, with the everything, were destroyed and they ran away.